Hello everyone, in this video we're going to take a look at how to enable email notifications for your forms in Zoho Sites. When you enable notifications for your forms, you will get notified via email whenever a visitor submits a form. To enable this, first get to the page in your site that has the form, click the form, and click Form Data. You can also access your form data through the Settings page. Here, click Options, then Email Notification. Click the Set Email Notification switch. In the From address bar, you will find zoho.adminuserid, which is your, the site owner's email ID. In the To address bar, you can select either zoho.adminuserid, email, or both from the drop-down list. Selecting zoho.adminuserid will send the notification to you. Selecting email will send the notification to the person who submitted the form. And selecting both will send the notification to both you and the person who submitted the form. You can also manually add the email addresses of people who are not a part of your organization. Don't forget to add commas to separate multiple email addresses. Enter a subject in the subject field and type out your notification message. If you like, you can click Include User Submitted Data. This will include the user's form data in the email notification. So after you're done, just click Save and your email notification will be saved. So that's how you enable email notifications for your forms in your site. If you have any other questions, you can feel free to write to us at support@zohosites.com. Thank you very much for watching.